The new stuff is quite difficult to learn. It's taken me. I still don't know every. Like, I don't know a lot, and it's been 2 years since I started playing this. How's the baby bottle drink? It's. Oh, yeah, they have plenty left in the store. I only bought one. But, the drink tastes really good. It was just, like. I just was drinking it after. You know, I did the taste test on stream, because it's not very efficient to drink that way. Or maybe I'm just bad at it. I don't know. I'm not a baby. I'll need to taste the other flavors, though. Oh, you just seen in the YouTube video? Dark magician. Enviro, hello, welcome in! Hello, raiders. Welcome in. Welcome to Yu-Gi-Oh! Master Duel. My name is Yume, if you don't know, and I'm a variety streamer. We do Yu-Gi-Oh! On Monday. If you want to duel, the duel room's up above our exclamation mark duel, and come join. Nice. Go check out Enviro. They're a super laid-back streamer that does a lot of cozy games like Minecraft and Stardew Valley. They were playing Stardew Valley today. They also play Papers, Please recently, which is fun to watch. Yes, Dictator of D is the name of your new brand, or band. I almost said brand. I don't know. Little Potato Man. But yes, I also do horror on Tuesday. We're playing through the Sinking City. Wednesday is usually Pokemon, but I'm playing through Dead Space 3 with Tomato Crusader right now. Thursday is Pokemon Nuzlocke. We're on Crystal in our full series. And Friday is our Nintendo Switch day, and we are playing through Legends Arceus. Okay. I don't know why I summoned him. Oh well. Oh my gosh, I love the of D cards because there's Lady of D, Dictator of D, Lord of D. Maybe I'm just immature, but it's really funny. Mood. Hey, GG's Gunner. thingy.
I'm going first, okay. Oh my god, Finn partied again. It stinks. Holy cow. Well, Brick Eyes is at it already. First turn and I have nothing. Awful. Grass is greener. 39. Oh yeah, more than I. Oh, Kuribo? It's a Kuribo deck! Oh no. Is it Exodia? That's fine. Cyber Dragon. Oh boy. A lot of Kuribo. Someone won Kuribabylon. Oh boy. Hi, Beanator. I'm gonna get my butt beat by Kuribo. God. I don't think that's gonna help me. Oh, yes, it did. Phew! For now. Okay. Raigeki. Saved! Woohoo! Reboo. Now relinquished. Okie dokie. Another cyber dragon. I'm not very good at this. This is a Karibo deck and I'm getting really good draws. You always think of Cyber Chase whenever you see or play Cyber Dragon. GG's Junkiro. I wonder what deck Beanator's using. Could it be blue eyes? Oh, it's my turn? Why isn't it going? Oh, here we go. I was like, ah! I might have... messed up there. Or rather, I need to put something back in the deck. No. I don't care about that one. That could be banished. That's fine. It's only there for... I don't even know. I never use it. I rarely use it, and when I do, it always fucks me over as well. Draw. Cool. Dang. That's not gonna help me. Oh yeah, that's fine. Ah, my neck. It cracked. Okay, what will we draw? No, damn it. Useless. Alright. Well, I think we lost this duel, but, you know, we're gonna play it out to the end. Oh, you know what I did? I need to grab my nighttime meds.
Hold on.
I'm still right here. Ow! Summoning something? Spirit of White. We only have 3,000 life points left. Heart of the cards. Let's see. Well, that's okay. Good night, Enviro. Thank you so much for the raid, and I hope you have a wonderful night and a good sleep. I'm squinting at that.
No.
Is that a magic cylinder? Let's find out. Nebula Dragon.
Ben, shut up.
Oh, called by the grave. Thank you. 10. Shut up. Seriously, dog. The melody of awakening dragon. Not alternative. Chill out, Fen. Ooh, polymerization. Oh. That's a little too late for that. I for some reason thought I was using Ash Blossom. That's not Ash Blossom. That's an effect, Vela. Ash Blossom's in the graveyard. Where is it? There it is. Two of them. I think I only have two in the deck. It's the Tyrant! It's a good card. I like that card. Draw. It's coming down to the wire. Ash Blossom. Ah, GG's, Beanator. I really literally heart of the card did you. I am so sorry. Oh, I remember that. Glitch galore. But yes, go check him out if you like Yu-Gi-Oh! Or retro games, or just in general, and if you like what you see, give him a follow and show him some support. I've known Beanator for a long time. Man, I have to remember how to use this card. I mean, this deck. Ugh. Beanator is... Oh, man. Going to be doing a lot of stuff as soon as he hits, oh gosh, what was it? 15 subs? Or 20 subs? It was either 15 or 20 subs, I think, and, 350 followers, including giveaways and... a 72-hour stream. Which is insane. I've never even done 24 hours. I'll do 24 hours when we reach 2,000 followers. How about that? Oh boy. Dark Magician deck. I don't think I'm gonna do well against this. And also, I still have it. We haven't reached a 50 sub yet, so we still have this April. 50 sub thing. We'll
do the one chip challenge, or in the charity stream I'm going to do this month sometime. That might be it on a rewards for donations. We'll see. And I think it's important to always make people aware that Autism Speaks is a bad charity to give to. The people who run it are not autistic, they don't know anything about autism, and they view us as a disease and want to get rid of us. There's nothing wrong with us. Our brain just thinks differently. We're still people, and we're still, you know, good. So, Autism Speaks, bad charity. Do not support them. Hey, I got lucky there. And this will probably be the last duel of the night. So I'm gonna look for someone to raid.
Dang.
GG's Gunner.